So post a service is basically setting up what particular thing that this particular service you are want to offer. Okay, so how do I do that? Right here on your profile, you can toggle here. You see this button, toggle here, and you see post a service. So you click on post a service, right? So post a service is right here. You have this service description. What do you do? What this service is all about? So I have one here already. Okay, so it's all about designing YouTube thumbnails. Okay, so I'm just gonna copy it and paste it here. So I say I will design a YouTube thumbnail in 6 hours. Okay, let's just say this is the title of my service. Okay, so this is the title of my service. This is what I want to be doing. Okay, just make it short. Then you come to select how long will it take you to deliver the service. I'll say just a day. Okay, just a day. Then service price, I want to put it as $20. Okay, $20 is a fair price. Then here, add on services. Maybe if you want, you can add if you need two of these banners, you can. If there are additional services you offer here, this is where to imprint it. Alright, then category services, where does this service, where does this thumbnail design fall under? Okay, it falls under, let's see design. Okay, I can easily graphic and design. Okay, it falls under here. Then it falls under here too. You can also select another category. Let's say book cover, no problem, just the two. Okay, just the two is okay. It's okay right now. Okay, so then service details, all the details that are involved in the service you are offering. This is where it should go. So I have something up here. Okay, I have something up here that I already written, so I'm just gonna paste this here. Okay, so basically what I'm doing here is explain all about the service I'm offering. If you're a major YouTuber using their custom, just read all through, you get. Okay, so one other thing I want to note for you guys is that please, when setting up your details, make sure that you have keywords. Like if you see my service is based on YouTube thumbnail, and on my description you see YouTube, you see thumbnails, you see YouTube, you see thumbnails. Okay, they're all scattered in my description. Okay, so make sure that you do proper SEO when setting up your service. All right, then under here you can add videos to your service. Okay, videos that you like to tell your customers about. Okay, let me just copy. Maybe your customers will love to watch a particular video, like a video that explains your service. You can add it here. All right, then upload images that depicts this thumbnail. So I'm just gonna upload one. All right, I'm just gonna upload one. Okay, this thumbnail, I love this. Okay, so I just upload it. I'm just gonna upload it here. Okay, so while it uploads, you can select location, Canada also. I want to choose Canada. I told you can easily select any location you want to freelance from Canada still. Okay, and one other thing, you can upload multiple images. Okay, so two images pay service. So I can upload one more image right now if I want, right? But I'm just gonna skip that. So then frequently asked questions, this part is also what I explained earlier. If you have any question that a buyer could have concerning this service, you can always add it. All right, so this is where I just click on it. Okay, normal way, and add the questions. Okay, how long will this take? I can easily tell the person just 6 hours. Okay, these are likely questions your customers are gonna ask. Okay, these are likely questions. So you see, I'm done setting up the service. So all I need to do right now is to save an update. Okay, save an update, and it's doing that right now. Okay, so right now you guys can see I have a service published right now. Did you guys see it? And it reads, I will design a YouTube thumbnail in 6 hours. Wow, I love this. Published. You guys see? So you guys, these are published. I just have one published service. Okay, I have no other in queue right now. These are just, you know, the stats of this particular service. Okay, so if you want, you can create multiple services. Come here, post a service, and go all over these steps I already explained. Okay.